There are calls for Nicola Sturgeon to be suspended from the SNP after her arrest yesterday as part of the police inquiry into party finances. Ms Sturgeon was released without charge following 7 hours of police questioning and has insisted on her innocence.